All right, you guys, welcome to your workout. So tonight we're going to do some strength and core. So I've got a quick little warm up that we'll get into, and then we'll start with our weights. We're going to do a lot of pulses, a lot of body weight stuff. So make sure you just have a selection of weights to go lighter if you need to. So let's just start with a basic warm up here. We're going to go with a little combo here. And I got three things. We're just going to do a quick warm up here. Just kind of wake up the whole body. So come over. Nice big arms here, and then just slice right up the middle there. And I'm going to take you into three sets here. So let's just keep working on here. All right, nice big arms there. Give it a little squeeze as you come back to center. Okay, and we'll stay right here for another 15 seconds. And then we're going to do some lunges and some squats, a little combo. Let's go 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then we're going to take a little combo here. So you're going to give me one squat and then one reverse lunge. And just take the squat in the middle of your lunges there. Just kind of watch the legs, right? You don't want to be too close when you come in for that squat. Separate the knees a little bit. We're going to do our inchworms, and we're going to do some push-ups to get those upper bodies warm, wake up the core, and stretch out the legs a little bit. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's do an inchworm here. So you're just going to take your feet about hip distance apart, walk out to a plank, add your push-up on the end, and then just bring your hands up to your feet, and you can fully stand up there. You can modify this and just do push-ups if you want. You can do the push-up off of the knees if you need to. For 20 more seconds here. Try to get about three more in. Jump. Open it and then slice it right up the middle. Right, so shoulders, chest, and we're getting that heart rate up a little bit. Let's go 15. Okay, a little bit quicker here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then take your squat with your reverse lunges. Okay, one squat, one reverse lunge. I'm trying to get that thigh right parallel to the floor. Each time I go back. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then right to our inchworms. You want to separate the feet a little bit here. Out to your plank. Add the push up. Lock the hands in. At your own pace, right? At your own pace. 20 seconds. Okay, I'm going to give you time for two more. And triceps. Right. Take them as big as you can. Let's go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, hit those squats with that reverse lunge. Last set. One squat, one lunge. Alternating lunges. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then last set of inchworms here. Shoulder. I'm going to set it on the shoulders, but if you want to use a lot of weight, you might just opt to hold it instead. So we're going to actually start with just a regular squat here, okay? Feet right outside the hips, and just give yourself a shoulder roll, okay? If you're going to hang them, just make sure you're not leaning forward. We're going to start with a 2x2 count, so just kind of ease into these squats with me here. We're going to use our tempo, so we're going to go down for two, and then we're going to come up for two. It's a little slow, it's gonna feel a little bit light at first here, and that's fine, right? You can go heavier for that second set if you're feeling it, okay? 2 pounds down, 2 pounds up. So this is our 2x2. Is it every inch of that squat, right? All the way down, all the way up. We got 3 more right here, and then we're gonna start with a single count, so it's gonna feel a little faster. Gonna get that heart rate up a little bit. All right, we ready? Let's go a little quicker here. Single tempo. 1 count down, 1 count up. Okay. 1 and 1. There's 3. There's 4. There's 5. 6. We're gonna do 8 more. Keep the tempo here. Come on, quick down, quick up. 8. 7. 6. 5. You wanna brace your core. 4. 3, 2. Now we're going to add a pulse. So try the pulse with me. We go down, halfway up, back to the bottom, full. Down, half, down, full. 4 more. Down, half, down, full. Just stay right here. 3, 2, 1 more. And then we're going to put a couple singles. 1 and 1. Let's go. Quick down, quick up. 2 times, and then we add a pulse in the middle right here. And that's going to be our combo. So 2 full range, all the way down, all the way up. And now pulse, hit it twice, right? And then rise out. Let's go. 2 singles, and then the pulse. Okay, elbows pointed towards the floor. Good. We got 2 singles, and the pulse. And we're going to do 3 more sets, just like that. All right, 2 singles. Start to sweat. Now pulse. Sit all the way back. 2 singles. Breathe in that heat. Little pulse. 1 more time. 2 singles. Little pulse. And then we're taking 8 singles to the finish of our first round here. Let's go. All the way down, all the way up. 8. Quick. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, you get a chance to kind of shake out the legs a little bit, reposition the legs, and we're going to go just a little bit wider now. Not quite sumo, but definitely a little wider. Toes are out, so roll the shoulders. Check your weight. We'll start with our 2x2s, okay? 3, 2, and let's go. Sink it down for 2 pounds, coming up for 2. Go down. Down, up, up, right there. Chance to get a little bit further into your squat. Grip that wider stance. Down, down, up, We got four. Breathe, right? Three. Two. I'm going to keep the combo simple. Okay, we got those eight counts. Singles right here. Let's hit it quicker tempo. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now we add a pulse right here, right? We'll go right to our combo. Add a little pulse. Now give me two singles. We'll just keep it real simple here. You're about halfway through your squats, okay? Pulse here. All the way down, all the way up, two times. Okay, just an easy pattern. Add the pulse. Two singles. You're gonna do that four more times. Okay, let's go. Pulse. Good, two singles. Should be burning. Three more times. Give me the pulse. Good. Two singles. Two more combos. Pulse it out. Two singles. One more time. You're gonna pulse. And then we're going two singles here plus eight more. So 10 total. Let's go. Okay, there's two. It can be better. You got eight, seven, six. Right through the burn. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more. Yes. Okay. One more set. I'm gonna take the weights off now. I'm gonna end up hitting just one weight in a, like a goblin hold. Sumo squat position now. So very wide, right? Toes going out and the knees going in the direction of the toes. So test it out here. We'll start with a little 2x2. You're gonna really feel this with those inner thighs. Our last set. Okay, just above a minute now. Push those knees out and then rise. We go down, down, up, up, right here. Okay. Down, down, up, up. We're gonna hit the singles. Okay, get ready. Two more right here. Okay, quick eight singles. Setting us up for our combos. We ready? Eight singles. Let's go. Big and you can make them. Eight, seven, six. Make sure you're going back, not forward, right? Five, sit back. Four, three, two. You ready for the combo? Let's go. Pulse. Good. Two singles. Okay, let's do it again. Pulse. Two singles. Okay, you're gonna give me four more, just like that. Let's go. Pulse. Two singles. Okay, three more. Best reps here. Two singles. Push out of those heels, right? Pulse. Two singles. Last set of pulse here. Go. And then you're gonna give me 12 singles to the end. Okay, we're going big. Let's go. 2 plus 10. Come on. Two. There's three. Finish strong. Four. Five. Six. Awesome. Let's count them down now. Six. Five. Awesome. Four. Woo. Three. Two. And one. There you have it. Great job. Cool. I love it because once those are done, I feel like it just gets better from here. So we've got some chest presses now. Get your water. And then I'm going to go down. I'm using 10s. You don't need a ton of weight for this. We're going to start with some flies here or a modified fly. So we're going two sets on the chest, very similar to what we just did with the squats. So if you have different size weights, just have them close by in case you need to swap them out, right? So we're going to come down. You're going to meet me on your mat or your bench. We're going to start with our palms facing in here. And then we're going to go out for that fly. So you want to test it out. Make sure it's going to work, okay? One, nice and big. If you're working on the floor, you stop those arms right before you would hit your mat. If you're working on a bench there, you want to stop right before the top of the bench. Okay? And again, it doesn't have to be heavy. And you can always do more of a bend in the elbow if you need to. But with the fly, you just got a slight bend there. We're going out for two, out for two, and we're going to get ready to take it to a single count here. Are we ready? One out, singles, three, two, one, let's go. Eight singles, eight, seven, six, five, four,
let's practice the pulse here. You're going to come out halfway up, back down to the bottom, and then close. So out, half, down, close. Right there. Out, half, down, close. Three more. Out, halfway up, back to the bottom, close it. Two. One more time. And then we're ready to go. We have two singles. Let's hit them right here. All the way down, all the way up. One. Two. Now pulse here. Down. Halfway up. Back down. Close. Two singles. Nice. Now pulse here. Just nice and smooth. Stay on beat here. Two singles. And the pulse. Definitely heat up that chest. Okay. Two more sets. Single, single, now pulse. One more time, two singles. Add the pulse. And then we're going eight singles to the finish of this first set. Let's go. Big chest here. Eight, seven, control the weight. Six, five, squeeze. Four. Awesome. Okay, so again, I think we've got like the harder set out of the way. We're going to go into regular chest presses now. So you could increase your weight, you could stay the same. We're going to basically complete the same set with just a little bit of a different ending there. So when you're ready, maybe in a regular chest press here, palms facing out. Five, four, we go two by two. Three, two, and one. We go down for two. Closing for two. And down, down. Up, up. And lean those elbows in towards your feet. Just a little bit, right? A little angle on the elbows. Down, down. Up, up. Get ready to hit the singles. Three. Two. All right, let's go. Eight singles right here. You got eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Stretch out. You're going to have 20 seconds of push-ups. Okay, let's go a little bit wider since we're targeting the chest. Okay, so palms a little wide on your toes, on your knees. We push up for five, four, three, two. Let's go. 20 seconds.
Resist your mat or resist the floor, right? Push it. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Great job. I got lots of cover, so quickly drink, and then we're going to go right into some more legs now. So we're going to start with some deadlifts. So you can go a little bit heavier if you want, and then we're going to do some upright rows, and we're also going to do some bent flies. So I'm going to have you guys have a lighter set close by for your flies, a little bit different, okay? And we'll start with just regular deadlifts here. Feet under the hips, you're going to roll your shoulders back, and I'm sticking with my 10s. You don't need a ton of weight here. Okay, we're going to start with a little hinge. I'm just going to go right below the knee, and then right up, we'll call this our 2x2. All right, so it's going to feel a little slow. One, 2 pounds down, 2 pounds up. Just lead with your chest. Okay, shoulders back and down. We're going to add a pulse, and then we're going to add some upright rows. We're going to hit a single count, though, here. Give me one more 2x2. And then let's pick up the tempo. Let's go 8 singles right here, right below the knee drop. Hinge, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to add a pulse right here. We're going to go shin, knee, shin, and then rise out. Try to get shin, knee, shin, rise. We got 8 of these. Setting us up here, we're going to switch to a deadlift with an upright row. You got 4 more with a pulse, and then we're going to add the arms. So if you need to switch the weight, okay, to come the upright row, you can always grab a little lighter. Okay, last time on your pulse right here, and then we go single count with a single upright row. So try it with me right here. We go all the way down, and then all the way up right there. Okay, we're going for 12 reps. 11, nice high elbows, good. Slide them up, slide them down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 more. Tummy's in. 5, 4 more. 3, 2, 1 more. And now we're going to do a fly here. So I'm going to have you guys, again, if you need to switch the weight, we're going to come down to our hinge here, and then we're just going to add a fly. Now, if you don't have a weight that works with the fly, you can just do regular bent rows, okay? So let's start here. Roll the shoulders. We're going for about 12 reps on these flies. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, those look good, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2 more, last one here, good, and then we're going to go right back to our deadlift, so roll the shoulders, okay, so let's take the feet and just readjust an inch wider, and then we're going to start with that 2x2, okay? Pushing those hips back, pushing those hips forward. Nice squat back. One more 2x2, and then we're going to go right to our singles. Okay, just drop right below the knee. Quicker tempo. We go 8, drive out of those heels. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, now let's try it with a pulse here. Shin, knee, shin, rise. Shoulders back. Set us up for our singles with our upright row, right? Here's 3. Here's 4. We got 4 more. Slide them right down the front of your legs there. 3. 2 more. Right? Long and strong through the spine. One more time. All right, we ready? Change the weight if you need to. Meet me in those upright rows. All the way down, all the way up. High elbows. There's 2. We got Good breath. Two. Last set. And then I'll give you a second there. Swap out the weight if you need to. Okay. We're going back flies. Again, kind of readjust the feet. Roll the shoulders. We hinge in four, three, two. We're going 12 reps. Okay. As wide as you can make them. 12. 11. Good. 10. 9. 8. 7. Five, four, three, two more. And then I'm going to give you a quick stretch. One more time. Now I set the weights. Come on up. And then set the weights so you can pick them up here. 1 second. We're going to go down. We're going to just do a couple of down dogs here. So in a plank position, you're going to pike up. And then you're going to reset your hips. Okay? Just a few little stretches here. Should feel good. Loosen up the lower back, loosen up the shoulders, stretch out those hamstrings. It's important to reset your hips. After you push back in, bring your plank back to that starting position. You go four, point, two, and then let's hold the plank. Come back to your plank and just hold. Okay, 10 seconds. We're going to jump up. We're going to do that one more time with those deadlifts and those rows. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, step in, grab your weights, shoulders back and down, and keep just right outside the hips, and we're starting with that 2x2, meaning with that 2x2, right here, let's go, strong back, strong legs, down, down, up, up, right, five, four, three, two, one more. And we're gonna make a combo here. Let's go to a pulse. We got that shin, knee, shin. Now you're gonna make two full range singles right here. All the way down, all the way up twice, okay? We're about a minute away to the finish here. Shin, knee, shin, rise, two singles. Okay, you're gonna give me six more, just like that. Let's go. Shin, knee, shin, rise. Two singles, okay? A bunch of reps on the end here. Pulse. Singles. Okay, let's go again. Pulse. I love the pulse, right? You really feel it. Two singles. I'm going to give you just one more, and then we're going to hit those upright rows. Okay? Call it here. Last pulse, two singles, and then we add the upright rows. You ready? Two singles, and then the arms. Switch the weight if you need to, and row them up. Let's go. Come on. Quick pull. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We got one more set of those flies. 4, 3, 2. Last hinge here. Okay, we don't have a bunch of shoulders there. Okay, now so we got one more set of those flies. Okay. We're going to meet here. 5, 4, going to get your best. 3, 2, eyes in front of those toes. Here we go. 12. Okay, you can always go one arm at a time if you need to. 10, 9, 8. These are hard. 7, 6. Squeeze in the middle of your back. 5, 4, 3. Two, one more. Then bring it back to the knee. Then we rise. Awesome. We're going to go triceps now. Before we hit the tricep kickbacks, we're going to do some high plank, low planks. So I just wanted to kind of squeeze these in here. Okay, we already did some push-ups, but let's start. You need a high plank, and then be ready for a weight that you can use for your tricep kickback. All right, so we're going to start in a high plank. We're going to do about 30 seconds. All you're going to do is go down to your forearms, and then push back up to your pelvis. Okay? Let's get those triceps ready to go. Down, down, up, up. Steady the hips, and make sure your hands are right under your shoulders when you push up. Okay, 15. And then we're gonna start with our right arm first. We're gonna do one set on the right, and then we'll do one set on the left. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then you've got to meet me either on your knees, or you're gonna do this standing, okay? You can make a platform here. You guys know the kickback. We're gonna row our arm up, and then we're gonna add that tricep kickback. You're gonna bring it in and repeat. So this is our kickback here. We'll do, like I said, one arm, one time, and then we'll do the other arm. And then I've got some overhead. So the triceps are gonna be quick here. Keep your arm close to your body. And we're gonna go with a single count here for two more reps, and then I gotta get triples going. One more, let's go. And then we're gonna triple it up. So you're gonna bring the elbow up, hold it high, and then I want you to kick back three times. 3, 2, 1, and then you bring it in. Let's do it again, row it high, and then kick it back from your elbow to your wrist. 3, 2, 1, you're gonna return it. You've got two more like that. Bring it up, kick it back for 3, 2, 1, bring it in. One more time on that triple. We go out for 3, 2, 1, and then you get the return, and then let's hold it up now. Let's go 8, and then we'll switch arms, okay? Let's kick it back. 8, just stop right at your hip. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right now, not so bad, right? We're saving a little bit, so we gotta switch arms here. And then we're gonna take the hinge. You can do this on your knee there, platform. You're gonna bring it up, you're gonna kick it back, bring it in and return it. So let's start right there. Singles, and then triples, and then 8. Then you got another set of those high plank, low planks, all right? Arm close to the body, kick it out from the elbow to the wrist and return it. Up, out, in, down. You got two more. Up, out, in, down. One more time. All right, we're ready to go. Triples. Okay, let's bring that elbow high and row out for 3, 2, 1. Return it. 3 more times. We go up. Kick it back. 3, 2, 1. Return. Again, we go. 3, 2, 1. One more time on that triple. Elbow comes high. Okay. 3, 2. One more time. We've got 8, and then you're going to set the weight. Give me your best. Kick it out. 8. Not swinging, right? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. Return it. Okay. Now let's go to those high plank, low planks. Transition here while those triceps are warm. We went down, and we're coming up. Put your feet a little wider if that helps too, right? So you're not feeling like you're rocking around too much. Hands right under the shoulders. These are fun. I love these. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, now we're coming up. One more thing for those triceps, one overhead. So you can use two weights. I'm going to use 2 10s. You can use 1 dumbbell. Okay. We're just going to start with a couple 2x2s and then a bunch of singles on the end here. So stand up nice and tall with me. You're going to take it 2 counts. Okay. And then 2 counts up. Down to the base of the neck. Turn this way. And then up towards the ceiling there. Just so we kind of get together, it's slow, right? And then I'm gonna let you go. You're gonna give me 20 seconds of max reps, all right? Get ready to go. One more time with me, and then you can step it in and give me 20 seconds. Here we go. Give me your best reps right now. Burn these out. More like a single count. All right, hug those elbows. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, let's go right into some biceps. So water real quick if you need it, and then I'm sticking with these 10s. We're gonna do our regular bicep circuit.
All right. So we're going to start with bicep regular curls. We're going to do some top half, bottom half. Okay. So pick yourself like medium to lightweight. And we're going to start with just regular curl, open grip here. So grab what you need and let's start here in 4, 3, 2. So you're going 2 counts to the front of the shoulder and then 2 counts down to the thigh. Good breath. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. And then we're going to go with some singles here. You make 2 more like this. Just right to the front of the shoulder and then to the thigh. 1 more time. All right, let's try 8 singles now. Full range, a little quicker. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. 4, 3, 2. Awesome. 1 more. Now we're going for those top halves. So let's go all the way up and let's come halfway down right here. Ready? 8 reps right to the middle. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we're going to go all the way down and we're going to come halfway up. So let's try it from the bottom right here. Stopping halfway up. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1 more. And now full range right here. Let's go for 12 reps. All the way up, all the way down. And you can do 1 arm at a time. Okay? Good. Try not to swing. Okay? There's 3. There's 4. We got 8 more. Okay, be big. 8, 7, 6, 5. Strong back, 2. 4, 3, 2. 1 more. Ooh, nice, right? Not so bad. Okay, quick thumbs up, thumbs down, and then we're going to do a set just like that, but with hammer curls, okay? So just 1 more time here. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Grab your weights, okay? Palms facing in on this last set here. So we're going to do 2 counts to the front of the shoulder and then 2 counts to the thigh, okay? Up, up, down, down, right? Up, up, down, down. We're going to go with singles here. 3, 2. 1 more time. You ready? 8 singles. Okay. Be big right here. Let's go. 8. Elbows in. Right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 more. And then we're going to go all the way up and come down halfway. You ready? Up to the top and then just down halfway right here. 8, 7, 6. You do have to use your back, right? A lot for these. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to come all the way down and then halfway up. Okay, let's go. Right here. 8, 7. You can give your trice a little squeeze at the bottom. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And then full range. And let's go. All the way up, all the way down. You ready? Final 12. Let's go. Squeeze. 12, 11, 10, 9. We got this. 8, 7, 6. Five, 4, try not to swing, 3, 2 more, last one. Ooh, that's all good. All right, thumbs up, thumbs down. We got to lunge it. We're going to add some shoulders with our lunges, okay? So what I'm going to have you do is use a lightweight. We're going to start with it on our shoulder here. We're going to do our static lunges, okay? And then we're going to end up holding it. And then at the last set of reps there, we're going to add a shoulder press on it. All right? So you can either hold it here or you can have it here, but have something that you're able to press with. All right? So we're going to separate the feet there. Test your lunge. Make sure you've got a nice little stride there for it. Okay? We're going to start at the top. We're going 2 counts down, 2 counts up. All right? 2 counts down. 2 counts up. We just do 1 leg at a time. Okay, 1 time through on each leg. Right. So down, down. Good. Up, up. Find a focal point or
put that other arm out to the side if you need to. Okay, down, down, up, up. And we're going to hit a single count. We ready? A little bit quicker from the top. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2. Are you ready? Let's try a pulse here. So down, half, down, four. Go again. Down, halfway up, back to the bottom, out, right there. Good. 2 more. And then we're going to add those singles with it. And one more time on the pulse. Okay, what else? Try it right here. Give me a pulse. Come to the top. And then 2 singles. 1, 2. Okay, try it again. We pulse. And then 2 full range. All the way down, all the way up. Okay, try it again. Pulse. Get that thigh parallel to the floor. Now 2 singles. And you're going to give me that 2 more times. All right, let's heat it up. Pulse here. 2 singles. 1 more time. Right, pulse. 2 singles. And then we're going to step it in and we're going to do lunges with a press. All right, you ready? You're going to step in. Okay, same leg. We're going to lunge back and then press out. All right, lunge to press. And we're going to hold it right here for about 45 seconds. Okay, so max out here. I'm going to let you kind of go on your own. Lunge, up, press. Okay, you got 25 more seconds. You can do a little bit quicker and start to press as you come up out of your lunge, right? Awesome. Let's go 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Quick switch. We're just going to pass it off and go right to the other side here. All right, so test that lunge out. Make sure you got that nice thigh parallel to the floor. Okay, starting here, 2 by 2s. Okay, down, down, up, up, right? 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, 8 singles. Let's go a little bit quicker. Finish this up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we add the pulse. Practice the pulse. Down, half, down, 4. Down, half, down, 4. We got 4, 3 more, and then we combo it up. 3, 2 more. 1 more. Okay, you ready? Combo with me. 2 singles. Down, out, down, out, and pulse. All right, let's go. 1 minute. Down, up, down, up, now pulse. Okay, you know the work. Let's go. 2 singles. Push, push, now pulse. Okay, 3 more times. 2 singles. Now pulse. Woo. All right, shaping those legs. 2 singles. Now pulse. Okay, 2 more times. 2 singles. 3 pulses. Last set here. 2 singles. Then you're going to pulse, and then you're going to step in and press. We ready? Pulse it. Now step in. Singles back. Same leg with that press, though. Let's go. Burn these out. We're going to grab the other weight that matches this one. We're going to finish with shoulder presses, and then we're going to go right to our abs. Okay, eight. Come on. Let's keep it going. I thought we were counting reps, but I'm going for time, so you still got 20 more seconds. Come on. Move that weight. Give me a good lunge. Come on. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, grab your other guy there. Shoulder presses. We're gonna start with singles and then we're gonna double it up here. So just single presses. Right here, getting ready for our finale. If you wanna use the legs, you can add a squat to press. Okay. punch it up here. Six, five, four, three, two. You ready to go doubles? Okay, this is it, right here. Again, you can use your legs a little bit if you want. More of a push press, you can use a squat. We're going for 45 seconds, okay? You can always just do one arm at a time if you need to. Last 20 seconds, I'm gonna take an army squat. If you wanna come with me, just make sure you got enough room on the legs there. Okay, for 25 seconds, okay? If you're adding that squat with me, you ready? Three, two, last 20, let's go. Add the squat if you want. Come on, best presses you got, 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There you have it. Awesome job. Shoulders down, legs down. We're going to do some abs. Graham, you want to come out here and do abs with me? Come on, buddy. Hey, you guys, I'm gonna have Graham join us for some abs. So we're gonna come down. We're just gonna start off with a basic crunch. All right, wrap this up here. Okay, so elbows are wide, and we're just gonna start with crunch. How's your day? Good? Did you get warm out there? Crunch up and look above the knees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, good. Now we're going to crunch up and then out. Use your arm piece there to kind of help. Nice, you guys. Okay. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, now let's do our little hugs on the back. So you can try to keep your shoulders up really high, guys, and then get that knee stretch. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, back on the crunch team. Just regular old crunches here. Above the knee. 7, 6, 5, 4, I gotta stay with you. 3, 2, okay, and then take those legs out just a little bit and then come up and give you that sit up there. Right, the arms help, right? The arms help. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, and warm up for you. All right, don't do much at the end. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and then hug out the back of those legs. Yes. Look it out. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, last set. Last set, team. All right, deep breath. Here we go. It'll be quick. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, we'll sit up. We got this, okay, last set. Sit it all good. That's tough, right? Third set, you really feel it. It's a bone break, though. All right. All right. 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, let's do one more, 2, okay, and then hug out those legs, and then all we have left, you guys, is a plank, and we'll wrap it up. I might make you do one more set of push-ups,
And you can do them on your knees or your toes, all right? More legs and shoulders. Awesome work, right? Lock in right here. 15. Tummy in. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And there you have it. Strength. A little bit of core. Awesome. Awesome. Graham, that was good. Thank you, guys.